Thank you, Madam, for the opportunity to see and interact the future people of the printing industry. I am the Managing Director of Anaswara Offset Private Limited, a 38-year-old company which is situated in Kochi, Kerala. We started the company in 1982 with a small beginning, with a letterpress. And this 38-year-old multi-award-winning professionally managed a printing company. We have three founder directors. One is no more with us. Mr. Mathri is no more with us. And you have the second generation is very active. That is one of the happiest things happened in printing industry, especially in printing industry, because the first generation is almost the industry will be gone with the first generation. Usually a second generation might not be very eager to take the industry and go forward. But we are fortunate to have the entire team with us. What is quality? Quality is never an accident. It is always the result of intelligent effort. That is by John Ruskin. Then quality means doing it right when no one is looking. Quality of a person's life is in direct proportion to their commitment to excellence, regardless of their chosen field of endeavor. For me, at least for Anaswara, quality is something like a mindset. If we are ready to give our products in quality, definitely it will come. That is why it is called the mindset. First, we have to be in particular what the products we are going to be printed and how it has to be in the market and how it will differ with other products. For that purpose, we have to become our mind something special. This is one of the innovative product which we were printed. I think that I have already given a copy to Anna University and Avinashi also, the same. This is one of the prestigious work for us also, because we are fortunate to do this work for some other people, palm leaf innovation. Now, in our journey of 38 years, we had received 407 quality awards, 11 international, 130 national, and 66 state awards, including Best Printer of the Year award in 2019. We are number one printer in Kerala for the last so many years. We have received 7 times Asian Print Award, 4 times Dubai Print Award. As far as we are concerned, reward to our dedication, passion, perseverance towards quality in raising our own benchmark year after year in pursuit of excellence. This is a report in the Hindu weekend edition some 5 or 6 years before. This is because of they put it in the Hindu special edition because of our friendship only. Friends indeed, that was the heading of that. This is my own calculation in theory. CDI plus DPI is quality. C means commitment, D means dedication, and I means integrity. That will give dots per square inch. That is the benchmark of quality. This photo was taken in 2014 when we started Kerala Print Award after a long gap. And at that time, we received 26 or 27 awards, along with the Primrakul Expo in Kochi. You can see a lot of eminent persons were in the photograph. Doctor is there, Dr. Rajendra Kumar Anayat. Pragati Narendra is there, the then president of AIFMP Devanayar is there, and Professor Hobler from Germany was there, and the entire staff of Anaswara, some of the staffs of Anaswara is there. This is a brief history of Anaswara. In 2019, we became the printer of the year in India. That is one of the biggest achievement for a small printer in the remote area, that is the remote south of India. Kochi is a small city comparatively to other metro cities, but we are managed to be one of the best printer in India. That is because of our dedication, determination, and commitment to the industry.